In a time before time, oh so long, long ago, humankind had known things which we no longer know. Designs so advanced from their minds and their hands that a primitive man just could not understand. But something had happened a long time ago. The earth it did shake and the wind it did blow. A disaster occurred that they just couldn't mend, and the time before time had come to an end. For the ice it did melt and the water did rise, and their cities all vanished in front of their eyes. And the skies they did fall and the ground it did crack, and with everything lost there was no looking back. They found shelter in caves as they arose from the mud, and a new time began at the end of the flood. And with all that was lost for the few left alive, only one thing was left, just their will to survive. And the need to replant and to regrow the land, with the seeds in the handbags they held in their hands. And they hunted and gathered and tried to rebuild, but the shoes of the past were too big to be filled. Over thousands of years, they forgot there was more. Time itself had erased the time once long before. And so here we are now with advancements so grand, but we're wondering how, and we can't understand how people from caves could have been so advanced. Ancient ruins were not made by primitive man. How they carved, shaped, and moved mega stones in such ways, with mathematic precision that we can't do today. And we look to our history books and can't bear that there's something not right, that there's something not there. Where is this lost time that we can't find in history? How old is mankind, and can we solve the mystery?